After power rinsing the bell, there was a couple of spots that I needed to go back and re-hit with the CLR, so right now we have waiting time for the second rinse before we do the navy jelly and silicone glaze next steps. Looks like Larry's come in to open the bar. It's close to 2 o'clock. And we've got our benches drying and medallions ready to be power rinsed.